Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are good. I am also good. So, have you completed your all work? Yes, that's great. So, you have to keep it in your mind. All the work you have to do it by yourself, not by your parents. Fine? So, look here. What is date today? Today is 3rd May 2021. Look here, this is 5th month, yani May, means May, 3rd May 2021, and today the day is Monday. Our subject is maths. In subject maths, we will do the concept of tall and short. Okay, now first of all I want to show you these two pencils. This one, can you say this, ma'am, this is a short pencil? No, you can't say. But now I'm having two, you can do the comparison. Ab aap comparison kar sakte ho. Now you can say, ma'am, the red pencil is tall and the pink pencil is short in height. So we are doing the comparison in height. Tall, short. Tall, short. When the school will open, you all will come together in the school. In the assembly also, you will stand according to your height. Short students will stand in front and tallest will be in the last. Okay, so the concept is tall and short. We are doing the comparison in height. Okay, now do like this. Say tall, short. Tall. Do like this all of you. Tall, short. Tall in height. Now say short in height. Fine? Okay. Now I want to show you two scissors. This one and this one. This one is tall. This is tall scissor and this is short scissors. Tall, short. Okay? Tall, short. Fine. Now I want to show you some more examples. Let's start.
Tall and short. Now here you can see two animals. This is giraffe and this is a small cat. So here we can see the giraffe is tall in height and the cat is short in height. Tall, short. Here we can see two jars. This one is in purple color and this one is in green color. The purple one is tall in height and the green one is in short in height. Letters. This letter is tall and this one is short. Tall, short. Here we can see two men. This man is tall and this man is short. Tall, short. Here we can see two pencils. This one is tall and this one is short in height. Tall and short. Now here we can see two trees. This tree is tall and we can see this tree is short. Short in height and this one is tall in height. Now tell me, what is this? This is a table fan and this is also table fan. So this one is tall and this one is short. Now here we can see two buildings. This one is pink and this is blue. The pink one is short building and the blue one is tall. Now candies, do you like to eat candies? Yes. So the red one is short and the yellow one is tall. Tall, short. Now this is your maths books page number 7. Tall and short. The first question is color the tall object black, sorry, it's blue, and the short object yellow. Here we can see this star. This star is tall, so you have to do blue color in it. And this is short in height, you will do yellow color in this boat. Tick the taller animal in each set. Here we can see an ostrich and this is a frog. So ostrich is taller than frog. Ostrich is taller than frog. So you will put tick mark here. This is a goat and this is a giraffe. Giraffe is taller than goat. Giraffe is taller than goat. So you will put tick mark here. Now here you can see three ladders. Color the tallest ladder. This one and this one. So which one is the tallest? The middle one. The middle one is the tallest ladder. So you have to do color in this picture. Okay. So in this way you have to complete page number 7 of your maths book. Fine. So complete this work and click the photograph. Send it to me. Goodbye. Take care of yourself.